All right, I'm Amanda Keller, and I'm with the Johnson County County Manager's Office, and I'm here today with Jim Hogue. He's the Director of the Noxious Weeds Program within our Public Works Department. So Jim is going to tell us today a little bit about weeds.
As Amanda said, I am Jim Hogue, the Noxious Weed Director for Johnson County. My job is to enforce and administer the Noxious Weed Law. In 1937, Kansas decided that there were some weeds that needed to be controlled. So my job is to help people identify those weeds that they may have on their property and to control and eradicate them.
Great. Now, what is a noxious weed versus a dandelion or some other kind of weed?
A noxious weed is one that has been declared by the Kansas legislature to be noxious. Noxious is a legal term. So once a plant has been declared noxious, you must, under Kansas law, control and eradicate it wherever found on your property.
So that even applies to residents of the county?
Correct. Residential, agricultural, commercial, any land in the county where these weeds might be found, they must be controlled.
Okay, and how do you actually help residents if they come in or give you a call?
They can give me a call or go to our website, but once I get that call, I will help them identify the weeds they have. I sell herbicides here at cost share rates, significant savings. The herbicides are available specifically for noxious weed control, but once we figure out what weed they have, then we can help them to control and eradicate it.
Wonderful. So that's jocogov.org. And then look for the Noxious Weeds program. Thank you, Jim.
Thank you.